Dancing on the beat.
What up, brother, from the same mother? Wishing you a happy birthday from ya. Blood brother, who does love ya? Cause you're good guy, spreading God's love to ya. Fellowship of mankind, it's swell, though a bit too much at times. But I always thank God for you, cause you're always an honest dude. Someone I can talk with you to calm my youth from problems due to my struggles with passing all God's test. You were always there when I played my cards wrong, yes. Just like when you used to be all doggone stressed. So greedy and spiteful and you darn hard hit. But it's hard to clean up your rack when it's a barnyard mess. I always try to be there along your long, hard quest. Then one day you found the light in Tom Bomb's head. Sharing the light of God with all your friends. But now I see you disregard the ones that love you the most. Don't forget we all under God and we all in the same boat. Keep an open mind and you will follow the truth. But keep the music loud, don't preach it all on YouTube. Words have power with rhythm and flow. Work mad hours on your written pen notes. Music devours the world's earlobes. Use it to empower the world's people.
The way I used to be is just a fade of memory. I don't think I'll be the same, mistakes got the best of me. For the people I let down and the ones who respected me. It was never my intentions, this is my apology. When your back's against the wall and your past keeps following, it eats you up alive, temptation is calling me. Bottled up emotions, they can be life altering. Trying to filter out the bad when it's physically exhausting.
I'ma rap about my real testimony of how I became happy when I came to G.O.D. Who's a true homie and far from being phony? Who can guide you on these lonely cold streets when I was worldly? Satan had my ass trapped. I can't do damn much what others thought back. Was not be able to get back at the jerks that ripped me off. Made me mad, insecure, and pissed me off. Was traumatized, used to beat myself up. The only way that I'd ever feel high and tough was to get my revenge from those traitor ass punks. And mine's full of scrap junk and some other bad stuff. Now I feel sad free that I gave up revenge and helped reading romance saying payback for sin. And some people told me I used to not listen till I read the Bible for myself to really get it.
The way I used to be is just a fade of memory. I don't think I'll be the same, mistakes got the best of me. For the people I let down and the ones who respected me. It was never my intentions, this is my apology. When your back's against the wall and your past keeps following, it eats you up alive, temptation is calling me. Bottled up emotions, they can be life altering. Trying to filter out the bad when it's physically exhausting.
In Romans 12:19 says payback's a sin. God said leave it to the great wrath of him. For the word is written, revenge is God's to win. Cause he'll repay the best way for all your sins. Back when we were teens, my bro was leading me to a plan B and E, and we stole 6 pieces of weed. I may not be proud, but not ashamed to admit it. I turned my life around for God's grace and his riches. I broke the nose of a prick who owed me a lot. He refused to pay me, so I stole his laptop. Getting ripped off a lot, started to make me cheap. Barely bitching him and friends were more broke than me. I used to feel like I had to screw to fit in, cause the influence of high school haunt me back then. This one guy said if you don't have sex before you're 20, you're a loser, and it affected me like nothing. God's against fornication in these times he ain't playing. And Jesus was a virgin his whole life who made it. I changed my mindset after coming to Jesus. He set me free from living with lots of damn BS. I'm sorry to my friends and fam who I neglected. I'm sorry if I made you feel disrespected. Loving each and all y'all, pray for your blessings. Learn from the past to improve the present.
The way I used to be is just a fade of memory. I don't think I'll be the same, mistakes got the best of me. For the people I let down and the ones who respected me. It was never my intentions, this is my apology. When your back's against the wall and your past keeps following, it eats you up alive, temptation is calling me. Bottled up emotions, they can be life altering. Trying to filter out the bad when it's physically exhausted.